put his dick in a pig's mouth, and he wiggled it around. And now he's the prime minister. Ain't that some shit? If we knew half the stuff most politicians are hiding, we'd all feel better about ourselves. Our secrets would seem less weird. And fuck Scott Walker. And fuck the Koch brothers. I'm glad he's gonna be gone. Maybe he'll go to England and get it on. Go to England and get it on with a prime minister.